there?
I'm hurting.
The baby is coming.
It's everything about you.
So today we are here to prank the rest of the boys. We hired an actress to play our Nickelodeon producer, and she's got one of those Hollywood-style bumps that looks so real. And the boys are going to think she's going to be giving birth.
So we're going to have a bit of fun with it and try and see what their natural reactions are. We've got to leave because they're going to be coming in any minute now. So,
goodbye.
See you later.
Guys, can we have a little quiet? Hold on, hold on.
We need to clear out of here because she has to prep these guys and it's really noisy.
Sure.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Okay, let me sit. That couch is better for me, please.
Okay.
It's not comfortable.
Yeah, sure.
Thank you.
You want to sit here, yeah?
Yeah, please.
Such a diva.
I just ate chocolate and my baby is like kicking my bladder right now. Like, I calm him down normally, but singing to him, but would you guys sing to my baby?
How about we sing to my baby?
Rock. Make it good though, or I won't buy an album.
On the treetop. Boom, boom, boom.
You guys move these tables out, would you?
Sorry.
Has anybody fixed the prompter yet, please? Oh, ow! Is your mom really a nurse?
Yeah.
Could you, do you have, like, can you, what would she suggest doing, like, right now?
I don't know, maybe.
I'll go call my mom,
Can you help me out, please?
Yeah.
I'm hurting. The baby is coming! This baby is coming right now! Ow! The baby is coming! Okay, wait, can you put your arms out straight? Put your arms out like this.
Yeah.
Hold me like this, like a chair.
Okay?
No, I don't feel okay. I don't feel okay, guys.
Okay,
I need to get up, but I can't get up. Yes,
maybe you should just, do you want to just lay on the floor?
Yeah. Is that good?
On there, why is it on here? No.
Maybe you put yourself on here and rest your back against it.
I'm not ready for this!
Just lay on here.
Can we get some help?
No, you're back.
Can we get some help?
That's not gonna feel good.
Can somebody help us?
I am not having my baby on this floor.
Press.
Can somebody get my phone, please?
Where's your phone?
Is anyone you need to call?
Where's your phone?
Thank you. Can you call my husband? He's the first person on my list, please. Breathe with me.
Hi, I'm with your wife and she's in a lot of pain.
Whoa.
Don't know what's... Well, you know she's pregnant and she might be giving birth.
Don't worry.
What are you answering the call for?
Hello? Where are we? Oh, he's gone.
Why is he on here?
Hello? Where are we? Oh, he's gone.
What happened?
Hello? Hey, he's leaving a message.
Can somebody just breathe with me, please?
Leave a message then.
Hi, I'm here with your wife and she's giving birth, I think.
I am giving birth.
So you want to be here. Where are we?
Pack my green cardigan, please.
Pack a green cardigan.
Pack
a green cardigan, Liam.
Pack a green cardigan. That's what you need to do. You need to pack a green cardigan.
Sorry
for the reason of the message, but you need to be here. Where are we? Louis, where are we? What studio are we at?
Did you not read the...
We don't know,
man! We're in Santa Monica in the studio. Okay.
It smells. It smells.
Please don't say that. I farted. I'm sorry, I farted. I'm pregnant.
I don't think this is the best position for you to be in, if I'm honest.
Maybe it helps my back, but my back is killing me.
Okay, you know more than me.
Because I don't want to be...
Stay calm.
Because I refuse to give birth on this floor.
Just hug her.
You all have been pranked.
Hits by Nickelodeon.
Yeah! Yes, boss! Yes, boss! Harry was the worst! Harry was the worst! Harry got owned more than all of us! Harry got owned!
You've been crossed by
now! Oscar winning!
Come on, man!
Harry got it back!
I can't do that!
Harry was good.
Harry, you got it bad.
Yeah. You were so embarrassing.
Did you boys know?
We just got pranked.
You just got pranked.
Okay, I got pranked. I was actually thinking, it's going to be a great press story. One Direction delivers child. And then that.
I can't believe we got pranked by Nick.
And we knew all about it.
It's everything about you.